Hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ.
In American English, it's called
hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ.
In British English, it's called
hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ.
In American English,
hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ.
In British English,
hɑːʃ. Hɑːʃ. Hɑःʃ.
Okay, that's all for today's lesson. By the way, do you know that with 3,000 words, you can understand 90% of everyday English conversations, newspapers and so on? Our channel will teach you these most commonly used English words. Please subscribe our channel and learn English really fast and efficient. Speech Girl here.